And we're learning that bond has been denied for a Fulton County father charged with the death of his 7-year-old son. Officers say Dante Daugherty left a loaded gun inside his car with his 2 sons when he went inside the Texaco on Rock Chapel Road yesterday morning. They believe one of the children found the gun and shot the other while Daugherty was paying for gas. 7-year-old Zaire died at the scene. Daugherty is charged with second-degree murder and cruelty to children.